Well, Shreveport Municipal is going to be shut down again. Recently, it was for renovations. This time, we're going to the movies to talk about a Shreveport Bossier legend who goes by the name of Hank Williams Sr.
Wednesday on KTBS 3 News at 10.